Everyone, I am Dr. 원영차, the author of Bible Matrix 7, historical and scientific views on Daniel and Revelation, Part 2, Revelation. Please let me start to Revelation 1:18 again. I hold the keys of death and Hades. Please read Revelation 1:18 again. When a man dies, the soul of a man rises upward, and the soul of the animal goes down into the earth. And before participating in the first resurrection, which is the resurrection to eternal life, or the second resurrection, which is the resurrection to judgment, the soul of a man shall go to paradise as kingdom of heaven or hell. As I repeatedly emphasize, we must go to paradise as kingdom of heaven, so that we can participate into the first resurrection. If so, when we die, to which heaven our soul shall go? The Hebrew Sheol and the Greek Hades means hell. Paradise and hell are in the third heaven of Enoch's tenth heaven. The southern part of the third heaven is paradise, and the northern part is hell. There is a great chasm between them, so they cannot cross each other. The concept of paradise and hell are well explained in the chapters 8 to 10 of 2 Enoch. Paradise is a beautiful place and indescribable, and right here is the tree of life. But hell would be the opposite. Where has Jesus Christ been to for 3 days before resurrection? As I already mentioned in Bible Matrix 6:16 to 22, before resurrection, Jesus Christ visited paradise and hell for 3 days, and he preached the gospel to the dead, or the souls in prison or hell. Please refer to the following for more details. During the 3 days before resurrection, Jesus took many souls, including sinner, who was on the right of Jesus' cross, to paradise. And then, Jesus descended into hell to give the gospel to the dead. And among those who repented in hell, according to their hope, he allowed those souls who wanted to go to paradise to go to paradise, and those souls who wanted to live in the body again to live in the body again. The most important meaning that Jesus went down to hell is that he was resurrected with the key of hell, because he is the Son of Man. It means that because he is the Son of Man, he has been given the power to judge even hell. So, death and Hades will be thrown into the lake of fire, which is the second death. Another meaning of the keys of death and Hades is that when Jesus comes again to judge the unrighteous, he will put them into death and Hades. It also means that not only can Jesus open and close the gate of death and Hades, but also death and Hades can play the role of some kind of evil, according to the command by Jesus Christ. It means that even death and Hades obey Jesus. This will be explained step by step following the book of Revelation. Please see the image from the British Museum. It depicted the Apostles' Creed, descended ad in bona, Christ in limbo. This is Christ. He stands on a door at the cavernous entrance to hell, and reaches to hold the hand of a soul. Next topic is Revelation 1:19. Write, therefore, what you have seen, what is now and what will take place later. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.